Come on! Fire! That much. He, from what Daze has told me and Daze lives with him, he's kind of been dropping tough. But regardless, I think that this is just, even, you know, even if they lose this set, the Victoria boys, Darien is a ranked player, and Francis has been playing this game for, I don't know, 8 years, right? And these two.
Venom, let's go! Alright, so as we expected, and as I think would be obvious, you go to Stadium. You know, Peach is gonna die, and sure, like, this is actually something I've heard. I can't remember who talked about it, but the commentator. He basically said that, like, Fox is by far the best character in Peach, right? Fox is just so good at doubles, that when you have two teams, and each of the team is one Fox and then another character, when you're thinking about counterpicks, think about what you're gonna, think about the other characters. Ignore Fox, and you just look at his matchup, and you say, Falco Peach. Where's good for Falco? Yoshi's, and then Stadium. That's exactly what it is. Because, you know, the fact that there's two Foxes, they, like, cancel each other out. Well, yeah, but I think that he is... Yeah. Francis is down in stock, actually, so this isn't insurmountable for sure. Darien's been really holding it together, though. Yeah, and you see, Darien read the jump and got a shiny special jump, and that's real unfortunate. I actually hate it when these commentators say that it's unfortunate, so it wasn't. He gets the soft hit, or the weird reverse hit of forward smash, which is sad. Francis read that roll, but just slightly mis-executed. Oh, he could up air that. Oh, but the Falco will do it. All right, so they got to do something with this 2v1. They got to get... Okay, no. Okay, Darien is disrespecting. Okay, two things can happen here. Lachlan needs to get a back row shine. He needs to, like, just finish off one of his thoughts quick. Or Justin needs to shine off the top. You know, they need to do some quick kills, you know? Right now, Lachlan putting some work in. He's got to get back. Lachlan, ignore the Peach. You got to help your teammate. I hope he didn't hear me and then decided to go help his teammate. Yeah, you're probably... And in that situation, that's how I feel about double. Maybe if it's a Fox, you know that you hit him once more and he's dead. Then you can keep with the edge guard, then help your teammate. When it's a character like Peach or Puff, you can't afford the time to wait on the ledge to get back. Because it's going to take so long. And... Yeah. Yo, those were the two quick ones. That might... Oh, wow. Darien with a slick save. That was a... Let's go. Yeah. He actually... Lachlan had time to get that jump cancel grab, but it put it a little too early. Their percents are basically the same. They want to get the stock off Peach because they want Darien to have as few stocks as possible. You just... Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, they gotta read those kind of spot buttons. Darien's been throwing them out. Okay, they gotta do this. No, can't get back here. Francis is letting SV happen, so this is where they need to... Justin needs to not die, and Lachlan needs to be able to do this. I don't think it's ever a good idea, especially because Peach is a tanky character, but I respect this decision. Yeah, okay, see, they need to just do that next stop. Two people just beat one person. And, okay, Lachlan is down. I think that against a player of SV's caliber, the thing you kind of got to do in this situation, you got to cheese him. Like, you're not going to try and outplay this guy in neutral. Oh, let's go, Lachlan. Oh. Yeah. Oh, power shield grab. Yes.